with ANSYS. Element type, add and delete, you have to add the element. All given in this element type. First one is a beam and two node 188 elements. Mm-hmm. Right? So, okay. Next one, you have to apply material properties. Material properties you can apply using material models. It will be structural, linear, elastic, isotropic.
Okay.
Now, modulus is modulus of elasticity and Poisson's ratio. It is dependent on material. It may vary. In our case, it is 2E5. It may change depending on material.
Okay.
2 multiplied 10 to the power 5 Newton per millimeter square. And Poisson's ratio 0.3. It may change depending on material.
Okay.
Next one is you have to apply sections. Section beam, common sections. Now the thing is the area is given in 100 millimeter square. So we can check B equal to 10, breadth equal to 10, height equal to 10. If it is 300, you can take 50, 20 also, anything. So multiplication of these two should be equal to area, right?
Yes.
Anything you can take. Suppose you can take 100 into 1 also, 20 into 5 also. Okay. 10 we have taken.
Okay.
Next one is modeling. Create nodes. Active coordinate system. Now the here the thing is, this first one is actually node numbers. This one you need not do anything. This one will be generated automatically. And these are X, this is Y, this is Z. Only it is a one dimensional problem. We have to write only X only. Y, Z, no, 0, 0 only. Only this one only.
Okay.
First node will be created as 0, 0. So you can write 0. If you don't write, it will take 0 only.
Okay, apply.
So first node is created at 0, 0. Next one will be at 100 millimeter away.
Okay.
Apply. Second node is also created at 100 millimeter away. Now third one will be
200.
Apply.
And
last one will be
300.
Okay. Last step should be okay.
Okay.
So four nodes have been created. First 0, second 200, third one here, and fourth one here. Total 300.
Okay.
Now these nodes will be connected in the form of elements. Elements auto numbered through nodes. Connect the elements. So click first one, second one, and apply.
Mr. This is steps you need to capture.
No, important steps only.
Okay.
So it is getting question how to do. Okay. First, second, third, apply. Third, fourth. Okay. So this is connected.
Yes.
Now you have to apply boundary conditions. Boundary conditions will come from your solution. Analysis type, new analysis.
Okay.
Okay. Then define load.
Okay.
So left side should be fixed. This one should be fixed. So displacement of this one should be 0.
Yes, apply.
Apply structural displacement on nodes. Select this node.
Okay.
And all degrees of freedom. That means this is X, Y, Z all are 0 here. If you don't write 0, it will take. So all degrees of freedom 0. That means this one is fixed. It cannot move.
Yes.
Now you have to apply force over here.
Yes.
So force moment on nodes. Select that one. Okay.
Okay.
Fx means x direction. In our question, x direction, we have to apply 1000 newton force. Fx 1000, okay, force is already given.
Good.
Now we have to check whether the solution is right or not. By solving this one, we can check it. Solve, current LS, okay.
Save it.
Solution is done, and everything is perfect. If it is wrong, it will not come. Then we have to see the results. Results can be seen from general first processing, right? First of all, you have to see the element table, define table. Nothing is defined, so you have to add it. Add here, you have to write stress. Now here from scroll down menu, you have to select
this
the lowermost by sequence number.
LS. And then write one.
One. Why one? Because element property number is one. At the beginning it is showing. Element number one.
Okay.
Okay. Next one is done. You have to see the results. Plot element table. Stress you are seeing is 10 throughout. 10, 10, 10. This is the answer. You have to save this one. Saving. But control, capture image. And file, save as. You can save this one. In the directory, you created the directory at the beginning. No, there you save it. So now I am not saving, but you should save it. Then list element table in the form of numbers. All stresses in the form of numbers. This is drawing. No.
Okay.
It will be showing sigma 1, 10, sigma 2, this, all sigma 1, sigma 2, sigma 3, all are 10. So file, save as. So you have to, in the directory you save it, I am not saving this one. Next part is you have to see the displacement. So plot results, deform shape, deform plus undeform. It will show original drawing plus change drawing, right?
Yes.
So deform plus undeform. This white one is the original drawing and blue is the extension. The length has increased because of applied load. No.
Okay.
Now, if you want to see this one in 3D format, so plot controls, style, size and shape, and the display of element should be on here. Is on.
On.
Now see, it will be 3D. Now to better to see better way, you can select this isometric view. So these are the extensions. Q1 is the first extension. 0, Q2, Q3, Q4. These displacement nodes. This is ANSYS, so save it. Plot control, capture image, file, save as. You can save this one, file, save as. Now next part is contour plot. Nodal solution, DOF solution.
So
you have to see both X and Y, both you have to see. Huh?
Okay.
X component of displacement, this is the result. You can save it. Plot control, capture image. Then file, save as. Save as, you have to do it.
Okay.
Again, the same thing in the form of numbers only, that is listing. And nodal solution, Y component also you can check, but it will not show any result because Y direction we didn't apply any force, anything. Y nothing only, no. But you can check this one also.
Okay.
Now, the thing is listing results. That means what results you got, same thing in the form of numbers only. List results, nodal solution, DF solution, X component and Y component, both. X component we'll see. This is the result. This Q1X, Q2X, Q3X, all in the X direction displacement. File, save as. Save this part. Done. Similarly, same way you can do for Y also. Y will not get anything. Suppose you want to see reaction forces. No, reaction force.
Yes.
Because as we applied 1000 Newton here, here it will be minus 1000. That one also you can check from here itself. Reaction solution. What? FX reaction. See here. Minus 1000 at node 1 reaction force. As applied here 1000, there will be this one also save it. File, save as. Only this part. Now the thing is this one what you did. No. This part you have to validate. This one what answer you got through these calculations that will be checked through your manual calculations also. After doing also you have to save this one. You have to do save DV. Save database. All will be saved in the folder what you created before.
This is very good.